What's good, gang? It's your boy UG back with another Pro-Am matchup video for y'all. If you've seen my previous video, OVO Gang versus For the Shees, then you know the gang's been getting dubs versus almost all the other top ranked Season 5 leaderboard teams. But besides the ranked leaderboard teams, the OVO Gang has also been getting private matchup dubs from hitting up the Discord matchup lobbies, looking for private matchups with all types of Pro-Am teams. Some of these teams are probably in various Pro-Am leagues, or they're much more experienced with matchups than us. We won some and lost some, but we're always trying to learn and get better from our losses. In today's video, we've got a hype private matchup versus Frost2K. In the gang's lineup, we have Crab running PG and Isolam as a crucial secondary ball handler. John's clamping shit up for us with his on-ball lock, and Blanco's playing swing for us. I'm on my 7-2 inside big that's not a glitched build, but I think I'm still pretty solid with it. In Frost2K's lineup, they have Adore, Sin, and Scrub both on play shots as their ball handlers. Fees is playing on-ball lock for them, and 06 is playing the swing. Their center is Kawhi, whom I have a bit of personal history with, so you know I was definitely motivated for this matchup. I open up the scoring by taking advantage of their mistake on the PNR defense. Blanco feeds me inside just in time for the easy pump fake and layup. Defensively, we try running Kings to start things off, but Crab is late on the corner rotation, so they make us pay for it. I snag an offensive rebound on this possession and had the opportunity to score, but I fucked it up by pump faking once before going up for a missed dunk. The pump fake gave Kawhi enough time to recover for the contest. I probably could have just did a layup and scored, but I tried the dunk to get us some momentum to start the game. We turn over the ball after the missed dunk, and it's off to the races for them for an easy transition dunk. After their made baskets, you'll notice they're always full court pressing us. We break the press with a long pass to Crab, but we rush the shot and miss. I manage to snag the offensive rebound and finish off the putback strong. Boom shakalaka! Off the inbound here, they run a simple wrap, which we switched on right away. Their PG tries to attack the switched defender, but gets called for a charge instead. Great defense from Isolam. Isolam notices Fees is giving him too much space going under the screen, and Green's a 10% covered in his face. Yes, sir! I steal the PG's bailout pass, and we're off to the races. Blanco gets it on the wing during the fast break and tries to contact dunk, but blows it. The missed dunk turns into an easy transition dunk for them to tie the game. They full court press us again. We're more patient with the press this time and beat it with quick safe passes. I get the easy paint mash bucket for us to make them pay for pressing. On this PNR possession, I step and show on Scrub at the middle, then drop back down to defend the slip. Scrub manages to speed boost back to the right and whites a moving three. 2K blessed them. They full court press again off the main basket. I decide to stand at the top to be an option against the press. I should have slipped to the basket, which is what Lam thought I was gonna do. I try to surprise him by attacking the basket, but their lock wasn't having any of that as he makes me pay for my mistake with the poke and steal. That was definitely on me. With momentum on their side after the turnover, their PG Green's a 20% covered to push their lead to 4. They press us again, so I make up for my turnover this time by helping us beat the press and finishing the play with a dunk. Boom shakalaka! Crab gets baited to throw the corner pass here. I think Blanco could have hit me on the slip if he had waited a second longer. Lam saw I was open, so he hit me inside. Unfortunately, I get stripped for my second turnover, and they're off to the races for another easy fast break dunk. On this possession, Crab tries to crab the lock with the Trae Young move, but he doesn't allow the animation to go all the way through before pulling the three. The rhythm and release of the shot gets thrown off for a miss that leads to a runout. They push the fast break and throw it to Fees for the transition corner Trae, which puts them up by 9. This play is another example of Crab trying too hard to pull off of a Trae Young without paying enough attention to the defenders around him. It's another miss, but I somehow grab the rebound and kick it out to John for an open corner Trae to cut it to 6 before the end of the quarter. We start the second quarter off with much better PNR defense. We force a miss, and we notice their transition defense was a weakness we can attack. Lam pushes it up to a wide open John for a quick open midi. We have their offense mostly boxed on this possession, however their PG runs a quick wrap to the right side with John a couple steps behind him. PG manages to hit a slightly late moving three with only 3 seconds left on the shot clock. Tough one to give up. They're pressing again, so I surprise them with a full court dot to a wide open John. John takes advantage of a poor closeout and attacks the basket for a dunk in Kawhi's face.
Boom shakalaka!
After giving up a PNR bucket, our two guards do an excellent job of using each other to beat the press with quick passes that lead to an easy dunk to cut it to 7. Salam and I both show and pinch when the PG comes off the screen to the middle here, but John gets caught closing out too hard to the middle, which allows the PG to speed boost back to the left side where there's no one to help on his open 3. It looks like Crab misses me on my open slip here. Thankfully, the play is reset to ISO Lam, and he's able to get off an open look at a 3 when his defender hits my screen. When their PG has his takeover badge activated, their center sits on the block while the PG plays 2-man with his hash. This play gets our main lock off of him, but he shoots and misses a limitless 3 off of Trae Young on Lam. After the rebound, Lam probably could have used either me or Crab to help beat the press, but Fees does a good job of blitzing the ball and comes up with the steal. Through some incredibly bad luck, we miss out on the loose ball twice, and 06 takes advantage by greeting an open corner Trae that extends the lead to 10. Tough. We have been doing a good job against their press for most of the first half, but it definitely gets tougher once the momentum is against you. After they go up by 12 from another turnover, we decide to call timeout and regroup. Coming out of the timeout, my quick slip doesn't work as the defense runs triangle to stop it. I reset it back out to Crab to attack again. Crab takes another one of his ill-advised threes off the Trae Young move and misses with 7 seconds left on the shot clock and his defender right beside him. The bad miss leads to another easy transition dunk as the lead balloons to 14. We beat the press with smart passes this time, and I decide to get aggressive and finish the play with a dunk.
Boom shakalaka!
Blanco's corner defender be reaching a lot, so we make him pay for his reaching with a backdoor cut and dunk.
Boom shakalaka!
Their big man slips, and their guards wrap on this play. The PG thinks he gets enough space to pull from the right hash, but Crab does a good job reacting and pinches up for a great contest. We take our time and pick apart their disorganized transition defense with smart passes, which leads to a wide open dunk for me.
Boom shakalaka!
Their guards wrap, which forces a switch up top. John closes out too hard on the switch and too much to the right, which allows Scrub to speed boost to the open left side where there's no one to help on the open 3. On this inbound, I thought Salam would stay at the left corner for the pass. I'm not sure if the pass dragged him in, but it was a terrible end of quarter turnover either way that led to another 3 for them to put us down by 14 going into halftime.
Yo, I'm gonna mute the stream, yo.
I mute the stream audio at halftime and the game changes completely in the second half. Their PG starts by firing up an ill-advised very early moving shot. Momentum swing for us. Lam recognizes Kawhi isn't picking up Blanco in the corner, so he bullet passes it to him and Blanco makes no mistake with the corner 3. My screens weren't hitting and the PG's crabs weren't working, but I noticed my man overplayed the step side and I took the obvious slip and finished with a pump fake and layup. In this possession, you can see we ran Kings for me to pick up the slip from the corner. Despite the pass being thrown late, Crab is late on the Kings rotation, so their corner shooter makes his pay with the corner green over those. Crab gets it right back though for us, thanks to a bit of confusion on their part off the inbound. We catch a bit of a break here thanks to a turnover to their corner shooter. Fees tries to double and strip the ball from my post up, so I hit Blanco open in the corner, hoping Fees wouldn't recover in time. It worked out as Blanco greens a big corner 3 to cut it to 6. Blanco reaches for the interceptor steal here, but winds up giving up 3 free throws instead. Tough break. Off the free throw miss, we take advantage of their disorganized transition defense again and find Crab wide open for a hash three to cut it to 5. This possession is the most beautiful team possession of the game, as you'll see all 5 players make the next extra pass before the ball finds its way back to Crab for another wide open hash 3. Down 11 again, Crab makes the wrong read off the PNR and throws a turnover on the slip pass. Salam was definitely open at the hash as his man pinches hard on the PNR dribble. I sprint and hustle back and somehow manage to take Fees out of his dunk animation. I grab the rebound and throw it up to John for an easy transition dunk. John's full court pressure pays off here as he manages to poke the ball loose for an easy transition dunk off of Scrub's turnover. Great defense, John! They press us again here, so we beat their press by passing it up to each other. I put on the brakes and wait for the defenders to fly by before going up for the layup. Fourth quarter starts with us down by 7. On this play, I fake the screen and quick slip to the basket. Crab doesn't hit me on time, but I decide to get aggressive and try to mash with my badge on. The aggressive mash pays off as I draw a foul and make a couple of easy free throws to cut it to 5. Their center goes back up to reset the screen, so I drop back to the left corner while my guards rotate back up. Their PG makes the right read and dots his hash at the right time, but for some reason Scrub hesitates on the open 3, but resets it back to Sin quickly. With time running out, Sin makes a nice move and pulls a quick 3 behind the screen before the defense can recover. Tough one for us to give up at the end of shot clock. Our guards spread the floor nicely to beat the press. The press makes Crab try to score quickly, which leads to a PNR turnover. Thankfully, Crab is able to make up for his turnover right away by deflecting their rushed outlet pass for a steal. On this play, their center gets inside rebounding position on me from the PNR and snags an offensive rebound. Unfortunately, John gets dexed on the kickout pass and they hit a wide open 3 to push him back up to 9. John helps us get that 3 right back though, as I throw a Jokic full court dot to him for the big green despite the 24% contest. Big shot to cut it back down to 6. At this point, we decide to give him a taste of their own medicine by full court pressing while Salam blitzes the PG to throw the pass. The press works as they rush their offense and Kawhi throws a turnover to the corner for Lam to pick up. Off the turnover, we take advantage of their poor transition defense again and get the ball inside for an easy dunk.
Boom shakalaka!
Scrub is careful bringing the ball up against our press and Salam's blitzes. We run Kings on the big man's slip. Crab is late dropping to the corner again, but he manages to get a solid contest this time and forces a big miss from Fees. Our offense gets boxed here, but we manage to still get a decent look for Blanco. He missed, but I was already in great position for the rebound. I hit John right away for the easy kickout midi. On this possession, Scrub eventually drives the middle to try for a Crab midi. I step towards him to contest if he pulls. Then I drop at the same time as Kawhi's slip to maintain good defensive position. With my paint intimidation badge popping, I send his shit packing. No way I was gonna let Kawhi score on me on that possession. On this play, their PG gets to the middle to try and pull a 3. Crab does a good job of pinching from the hash, so their PG throws a scary to the corner instead. Blanco does a good job of closing out and contesting the ill-advised 3. Crab takes advantage of their small guard defending the corner here and converts on an easy backdoor play to John for the dunk.
Boom shakalaka!
Kawhi gets inside rebounding position again from the PNR and snags the rebound, but instead of going up for the putback with me behind him, he throws a huge turnover to Lam with the quick hands. Huge steal in a tie game. We play keep away and give the ball to Crab to attack their weaker lock. Their defender plays way too high for no reason and allows Crab to speed boost towards the middle to green a huge 3 from Limitless. Big 3, which forces them to call a timeout. With only a minute left, they run two man between their guards. Adore Sin greens a wide open moving three to tie the game for them. They don't press on this possession, so we take our time bringing it up. Lam probably thought the corner would drop on my slip, so he tries to dot Blanco off the slip. Blanco tries to hit me inside, but his direction pass goes to John in the corner instead. Luckily, I catch the loose ball and decide to get aggressive with time running low. I post up, back down, drop step, and pump fake before finishing the play with a big time bucket. Let's go! Looking back on this possession, we probably didn't need to press and should have just got back to play honest defense. Because of our press, our main lock winds up guarding the hash and ISO Lam has to guard ball. Adorsin calls for the ISO and his quick left-right move helps him green another wide open moving three to put them back up by one. Tough. Crab comes off my screen and does a Trae Young dribble before pulling the shot. The extra dribble gives the defense enough time to close out and block him. They push the ball up to Fees in transition. Fees is nervous to score and passes up on an easy layup after I jump out of the play. Instead, he throws a scary kickout pass that almost gets stolen. Of course, we have to foul to extend the game. We call a timeout as we have 10 seconds to try and hit a three. We put the ball in Lam's hands and call a Fifi play for Crab to hit a three. John's Fifi back cut doesn't work though as the corner defender stays to defend Crab on the catch. I guess the defender thought there was less time on the clock because he jumps at Crab's pump fake. Crab takes advantage of the jump and greens the biggest shot of the game to tie it. What a big time shot! OT thriller! 3 more minutes to decide the winner. We knew we had to take advantage of our momentum after forcing overtime. I'm so glad I won the tip because it sets us up to score the first basket in OT. We take advantage of their disorganized defense off the tip and run a quick wrap for Crab. The wrap opens up the slip for me and I finish the play with a two-handed dunk for safety. Scrub tries to work the PNR against me and John, but we box it up pretty well. Adorsin gets the ball with his takeover badge and 7 seconds left to make a play. Salam is ready for his left-right move this time and gets a great contest on the moving shot. Kawhi gets the offensive board despite me having the inside box out position. I foul and reset the possession. They try to take advantage of our small guard in the corner and cut on him. Crab shows us he can defend the back cut and jams up zero sigs with my paint support nearby. With time running out on the shot clock, Adorsin is forced to throw up a bad shot while his teammates crash. Blanco ball watches and misses the box out on Fees, so Fees grabs a long rebound and resets the possession for them again. On this PNR possession, John plays the hash side and dares their PG to attack the middle, where I'm waiting for him. We jam up his drive to the paint, so he's forced to kick it out. They're totally boxed and forced to throw up another contested shot while they crash the boards again. My last second worm on Kawhi keeps him from snagging it this time. John collects the long rebound, and we finally get our chance to go up 2 possessions. Crab comes off my screen while Salam raps. The ball winds up in John's hands against one of their weaker defenders. John drives and attacks him, which forces their help to jump for the contest. Of course, that opens the paint up for me to snag a free board. I push both defenders into the paint and kick it back out to John for a wide open corner Trae. You know they're hurting after seeing that. Let's fucking go! They decide to give it to Scrub for him to make a play off the PNR. Scrub manages to crab John, but settles on shooting a 22% covered slightly late with me right there jumping at him. They still had 15 seconds left on the shot clock, so that was definitely a play that showed how rattled they were at this point. Blanco grabs a huge rebound and keeps Kawhi off the glass. We then take advantage of the disorganized transition D and feed a wide open Blanco for a dagger corner three. Game. Big GGs to Frost2K and everyone on their team. Sin, Scrub, Fees, Sigs, and Kawhi. It was definitely a hard-fought private matchup victory considering we had to come back from down 14 at halftime. And we had to force overtime with a crazy last second three. Games like these are the reason why this is the best mode in the game for all the real 2K hoopers out there. We're going to close out this video with our usual listen-in on the squad. It's your boy UG and I'm out.
What a game! What a fucking game! Let's go! Way to force OT with that crazy shot, bro. I'm not gonna lie. That was crazy.
Beautiful,
y'all.
I
doubted
it right there. I was like, bro, he is not hitting.
When I saw him jump, I was like, yeah. When I saw him jump, I was like, okay, I got an opportunity to fade.
Anybody get a screenshot of the box score before they quit?
That was crazy.
You screenshotted it nice.
Post that shit, bro.
Post that shit.
That's crazy.
Yes, sir, Blanco. I'm pretty hyped after that one.
I was a good win, bro.
We were down by quite a lot.
That was a good one.
Yo, I'm not gonna lie though, I feel like after I muted at halftime, the game changed though. Maybe I should have did that earlier, but I think it was helping them a little bit in ways. Like they were in the stream listening.
Honestly.
At least one of them.
I know they were sick, dude.